Hello guys, and welcome to like part 4, whatever it is. I don't give a crap. Just welcome to the end of this twip. My feet are wet. I'm probably gonna go to the library now. Hey, Doge. Or Husky. And I'm probably just gonna be going there just for stupid stuff. That's a Husky or a Doge. I don't know, but that's a definite dog. Hey. That shows that I'm a dog person. You can see I did some cool things. And that dog he's like, ooh, hi. So yeah, at least that brightened up my day a bit. And a nice sweet dog just came up. That dog is just as nice as my last dog named Spirit. Also, amazingly the same color. Not the same species, not the same breed of dog, but the same kind of look. Damn. That dog was awesome. Oh god. Is that one Camaro or whatever it is here? Well, whatever. Still, I got something. I got like 10 geodes. One of them was already broken. Depaul, Walnut Street, and C1 is up this way. I'll let you take a look at the map.
Supposed to go this way. I just went that way.
So yeah, I'm gonna be walking this way. Like I have Mountain Dew. Came out of that black car right there. Now for like 30 minute walk back. I don't know how long I've been gone, but I don't care. Oh my god. I hope Alan is okay. I hope I didn't hurt his feelings too bad. You better not be too hurt. Well, I'm probably too sick. Fuck it, I'm not even gonna talk to him anymore. He's just gonna be this butthurt about everything. I don't know. He is pretty butthurt about a lot of things. Every time I talk to him about something that I'm gonna do, he's sad that I have to leave. Once I get a tablet, I'll be able to talk to him all the time. Once I get minutes on it, and I can get Wi-Fi out here. and it's like, it's soccer mom. Oh yeah, see that walk right there? I can move it easily. This thing weighs like 200 pounds and I can just move it. Well, maybe just not with one hand, but I know I can do it too. So, that's that. Looks like Texas. So, yeah, there's that. Oh, Java. Not Dima. Okay, what up? Well, when I get back, I'm gonna be doing my own thing. Uh-oh. So, yeah. Damn, my pants about to fall off. Okay, whatever. They do what they do. So, yeah. Don't know if that's a boy or a girl. Looks like a girl from the, you know, from the bottom and waist down, but it looks like a boy from the torso up. Might be a femboy. Yeah, whatever. I don't give a shit. It's just a person. Demon butt itches. There we go. Hi. I'm good. My butt does not itch as much anymore. There's a lot of sweat down there. I can feel it. Whew, I think my shoes are finally getting aired out. Yay. Because I don't care about that car. God damn it. I want a teleporter. We need teleporters in this fucking world. NASA, just fucking invent something. God damn, stop working on the space program. Stop working on stuff for here, fast travel. Or the military. Damn. Don't they have stuff in Area 51, 2, and 3? Secret stuff? They should. They should just, just copy it with the copying device that they probably have. And then just sell it around the whole world. Put them in every 100 mile radius. Or 50 mile radius, somewhere. You just type in the address of any home. You can just teleport there, boom, instantaneously. Each person has a handheld device on their wrist. Somehow they use to shrink it down and to put a watch. Just say where you want to go. Each one has a specific name that you call it. If you've been to the place more than one time, you can name it. And stuff like that. Just like in Minecraft, like a waypoint. That would be helpful. I wish I could go move as fast as a damn car right now. At least I would be home faster. My life would be so much easier if I had an electric bike. If I'm gonna make my own electric bike, I would put an a huge motor on it. Like a huge car motor on it. Like one of those things. On the bottom, something like that. And then that thing would turn into a bigger thing. And it would turn into a motor that goes. Of course, that motor can turn way faster than it should, so I'm gonna have to gear that thing down. But it would be strong as hell. So I'll probably put that onto a gearbox. Make a little tiny vehicle out of it. 4x4, but a wheel drive, like bike. Four-wheeled bike that has wheel drive of an electric motor. And that good thing has a gear down of like, three to one? Yeah, 3 to 1. God. Probably gonna ditch this somewhere and say fuck it, I'm gonna put this somewhere else. I lost the other end where that one broom part was on. This is what usually happens. I bring something like a stick or something metal, and halfway through the whole trip, it breaks or I lose it or I have to ditch it. I come prepared for everything, but then I have to ditch pretty much everything because I'm hauling a lot more stuff than I should in my backpack. That thing's completely full of walks, clothes, another shit. Like, why can't you even do that anymore? Oh, come on. So I'm just gonna have that. I'm gonna find something. Like, seriously. I do this stuff. And things like that. And all I get in return is just crap that I don't need. So, yeah. You guys are on my waste belt. Literally. So the camera's right by my groin. This is what my left leg sees. Every time. Well, my left hip sees. You can't even see over that hill, I know. But, I'm gonna see you guys later. So, meow.